I never talked to everyone about their Doki Insanity stuff. So I got to go to the store to buy something. And yes, I like it better than the store that is for grown-ups only. I can't wait to buy stuff from it.
Where is Fico off to, Doki?
He went to the store to buy some stuff, and he's 12 years old. I'm in a bad mood because he told me not to watch Discovery Kids every day, every minute and every second.
Oh boy, that 12-year-old sneak won't stop buying stuff at the store.
I wonder if this store has insanity stuff all over it.
Oh boy. I can't wait to buy the toy.
Which way did he go?
He went that way, Doki.
Unbelievable. What are we going to do with him now?
Yay, I bought the toy. I like to play it by my own. Only one by one. He will never get it back from me, and he never will.
Let's go chase him, Gabi.
Oh no. Here comes Gabi and Doki.
Come back here with that toy, Fico.
Well guys, I can play with what I want. You can't catch me.
You young otter, what did I tell you about shopping?
I don't know.
And what is that in your hand?
Nothing.
From that moment it is, Fico. I will take this and give it back to Doki.
Wow. I finally got the best toy ever. My friends wanted to play with it. So long, Fico.
It's just another measly toy. The officer cop took it from me and I never had one. Sighs. Hey the store guy.
Is there something I like to help you?
This toy is very nice, and the music is very awesome for the people to dry. Now can I have that toy back?
No you can't. You stole the toy, that means you can't have that back. You're going to jail.
Sighs, what have I done? Why did he show me for the last time? Oh well, I'll sleep for the least 2 days. Oh yes, I was correct. Now I can get out of jail free.
Did you hear that, Doki? Fico woke up after sleeping in jail within 2 days.
What's that, Gabi?
2 days.
2 days. That's it. I had enough. I am going to find that pranker.
Hello, I'm Fico, the one-of-a-kind otter that likes to bring toys at a store. This message. Is it a beautiful day?
It's not when you see that coming.
And yes, the sun is shining, the birds are singing, the grasses are green. This means I can have the toy back.
Oh my goodness, this is totally making me angry. Somebody do something about that guy.
Hello, Greenpot the Second here. I like to live with my new friend.
That's cool. The music sounds nice. His voice is so cool. And which person does he talk to me?
Guess what, chicken butt? Your voice sounds like Tuffy the Tuba. Teehee.
Oh, I get it. His voice is so annoying as Ouija. I'm so out of here.
You.
What is it now? And what are you doing here? Are you gonna show me again?
Because I don't want you to steal the toy.
What?
Fico is really being a stinkabout.
I guess I wanted to have that toy back.
Me too, Doki.
Sighs, I hate to be shown when trying to get the toy back. What should I do? Oh, I have an idea.
It's pretty nice in here, Gabi. Maybe we can listen to it.
We sure can, and wait, where's our toy?
Oh no, it's gone. Fico just got the toy again. We must chase him.
Yay, I got the toy back. No one will ever shoal me again. Now, I'm a one-of-a-kind otter that likes to play toys. This message.
Wait a minute, something's on the news.
Hi, I'm the news reporter. And I'm going to report that Fico is stealing a toy from the Walmart store. He did steal it and the toy was missing. And that's the short news.
Again, Fico just stole the toy from the store. Let's chase him.
Ouch, my feet hurts from walking so long. I need to have a rest.
I will teach you to have that toy back.
Right, you called yourself a mountain. It was you, you embarrass us. You can't have that back.
Golly, I've been covered in snow.
Don't worry about the snowstorm anymore. Let's go for a walk. We're almost went further to the Toy Gabby.
Yes, keep walking.
We found the toy.
Can we keep it when we get home?
Yes.
Coming up next, Fisher-Price Baby's Day, starting now on the Fisher-Price channel.
Now what is this? Watching baby shows on TV? What's going on here?
What's going on, Fico? The officer cop said that you're a stinker bot.
He told me for the last 6 weeks. I'm going to shoal someone else then.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking, Doki?
There is one thing I like to tell you about shoplifting.
I wasn't stealing anything.
Yes, you were. Shoplifting is not acceptable. You lied. You're going to jail again.
Oh no. Please stop shoaling me. Help me. Oh dear, it's just a nightmare.
Let's bring the radio to our house, right, Gabby?
It will be enough, everyone, and this toy is for babies. I'll put it in a safe place where you think of.
Would you bring us our toy back and let us play?
It's for babies. Did you hear what I said?
Give it to us now.
What are we going to do, Doki?
Well, Annabella just took our toy. We'll buy another one from the different or existing store.
This is so cool.
I think it is. We will buy it.
C. I'll meet you at the top of the coconut tree. We said D to E, F, G. I'll meet you to the top of the coconut tree. Chicka, chicka, boom.
Ha, guys, I bought a new toy. Come and catch me.
Now, where did that shoplifter Fico go? And what does that sign say?
Oh, yes. It's right there. Let's read. Sale minus $10. Grand walk in the kitchen. $259.99.
That was the another foot cruncher. Ouch.
So, what do you think of this toy store?
It's for babies.
Babies don't exist. This toy store has got a lots of stuff, since we got our toys back.
Yawns. Time to go to bed.
It's still quiet. Fico's been falling fast asleep.
Yes. We still can't listen to the radio when we all get home, Doki?
Sure.
What's the record about?
I don't know. It's coming from Doki's house.
Doki and Gabi must be dancing and listening to the radio. Let us have a check. I could have a cold for Odo and for my friend and for other people to contact the rule. Amen.
Hey Green Bits, I think you can't understand what's the song and I would help you recruit.
Odo, please, give us code and give thanks to 123 Doki team and be with you. Amen.
It has been sunny already. So what should I do for right now? Think Fico think. Think like Pooh Bear. This must be a short time to hurry. I need to have the toys back, but if I have decided not, everybody might show me again for the 7th week. Oh yes. I have another idea.
What's cooking in the oven, Doki?
I'm making a special recipe for my sister.
What special recipe?
Let me check. A cake.
What's all that special recipe making?
I made you a special recipe, a cake for you, my sister.
Thank you, my brother. It's just what I wanted. Someone's knocking on the door, and I'll go get it.
It's not when we see that coming, Doki.
Certainly not. Someone's being the master of disguise.
You, I heard that your brother is making you a special recipe cake. You know that cakes are bad for you. You are going to be sold just like I did for the least 7 weeks.
OMG goodness. Fico's shulling Doki's sister. Oh no, I better call someone. But not really.
I got the camera, Gabi.
Good. How many pictures and videos are there in your camera?
8 pictures and 52 videos, of course.
Sighs, I will never wear those nasty clothes again. I should wear something else.
That's funny. I stepped on a piece of gum on the floor and I must be having a sticky situation.
You're right, but how can we get rid of all that gum in the house?
We must solve this issue.
It looks like it could be a very sticky situation.
You're right. I should take a picture of gum on my foot.
What was that? I don't know. Is that from Doki's house?
Yes, it came from right here.
Hello.
You know what, you guys? We don't want you to yell at us in a little while. We are just pretending to be friends.
You see, we should take a peek. But not too close. This can be bad. Those chicken butts should be sent to jail.
Why are they talking to us like that?
Maybe I should take a photo of those clones. That should teach these clones a lesson.
Yes, it produces a lot of life, and it printed beautifully for cell phones and video cameras.
Oh my goodness, my ears have just popped. I know who made gum in our house. Something purple happened to his face.
It looks like he must be having a very sticky situation.
I can't believe it. Someone just chewed gum in my house. I must be having a very sticky situation.
Chewing gum is gross. Chewing gum I hate the most.
Grosser than new. I'll take a picture of this right now.
I heard another noise again. Why is it so noisy? We must get out of here.
Today's a beautiful day. I opened the window and turning the fan.
Otto? What are you doing here?
I opened the window and got the fan spinning.
Why is the weather so hot anyways? I must change it.
As our news today, Jenny has just joined a list of high-profile people, including the Pepsi lovers Mickey Mantle, Evil Weevil, and David Crosby, who received a transplant and therefore created a controversy. Jenny received something really hard on this Friday from an anonymous donor at Ivona Fairfax Hospital in Virginia after a 20-month wait. What is controversial about that? Jenny is 71 years old. That's what the Pepsi fans did for night. Okay, and that is our news report.
It's fun to spend the night, right Gabby? We can always get a good night's sleep at night. Oh, that Fico. He changed the weather.
Obviously, me too. He is going to pay for the ultimate price.
Such a beautiful day in Story World. I like to watch something special on Discovery Kids. This seems kinda catchy. And yes, here I am at the toy store. It's going to be lots and lots of fun.
Which way did Fico go?
I probably think he went this way.
This ride is fun. I'm the one-of-a-kind amazed daughter that loves to ride something this message.
Boy, he sounds like Barney. We must go back home to do something else.
And hey, what about the time I was having a peaceful time with the birds singing, the grasses are green, and other cool stuff?
I wonder if it still can be shining.
Come and look, the sky is turning blue, and the sun is about to shine.
Did you always get into a bad-smelling sky?
Not officially. Let's go play outside.
Gross. Smell fishy outside. Gross. Just gross. What's gross? Oh my goodness, it smells like toots. Gross. Gross, 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 gross.
Oh yeah, baby. I can tell who is fresh air.
It was Dorky and Guppy who made this disgusting sign food.
Stop.
Stop.
Oh dudes, how could you be such a courage?
I don't look like I'm Courage from Courage the Cowardly Dog. Until Fico knows the way.
You look like you were redrawn by Story Choice 102, and you both look like you are too.
No, I look like I'm from Discovery Kids.
Discovery Kids has Spanish stuff, and we don't know Spanish. You both smell like a pineapple, a hairy pineapple.
Come on. Let's go kick him in the whole body.
Doki, Gabby, what's all this fighting about? Fighting is not the answer.
The answer is too far right quick. We must be at the circus tomorrow.
Tomorrow? 24 hours a day?
Ladies and gentlemen,
boys and girls, grandmas and grandpas. The International would like to present you, the International Circus. This is always grumping me out.
Oh no, sorry about that. I was practicing my juggling and I fell over the stage.
That's no option. It was supposed to be the Doki International Circus, not a Fico International Circus.
Okay. I guess you wouldn't be so fussy for years. Sugar face.
Sorry about the madness. And with the most fantastic and fabulous balancers, the Green Bits.
Size, why do I look just like an otter that should never ever wear any clothes? I should apologize to the friends immediately.
Did you hear that, Gabby? He apologizes to us for stealing their toys.
Absolutely.
And for the master of disguise, that trolls Vico.
And for the speck of hearts by being called shoplifting. Excuse me, Doki? But where are we going?
We're going to have something to eat in a pizza place. There's no time to lose. We need to get to the showbiz.
Hello and welcome to our pizza place. What can I do for you?
I need a pepperoni pizza.
And I would like pizza that has onion rings, pepper, mushrooms, olives, cheese and pepperoni.
Although I would like a sunny bottle water.
No problem. I'll get it for you in a moment.
This food must be delicious looking at this pizza. It should be about here for 2 minutes.
Wow, did I hear what Doki said? He said 2 minutes. I can't wait to have some pizza.
Here's your order.
Wow. I love to try some out.
Me too, Doki. Yummy, yummy. This pizza is so good. It tastes delicious.
Can you hurry up, Gabby?
Can't talk.
You're gonna be late for the show.
We'll be at the show later.
Boy, Gabby's on a slow pace, eating pizza and still drinking water.
Humpty Dumpty sat on the wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again.
What the hey? I hate it when he calls me Humpty Dumpty.
Well, you look like a Humpty Dumpty. Otto really didn't understand why he had accomplished everything. I'm some kind of an embarrassed otter that doesn't bring you this message.
I can't wait to lock Fico's door. Here it comes.
Bummers.
They're finding out now, but no sing-along songs ever. If Fico wakes up, he's going to be joked. And so those are Fico's reactions.
Thank you.
Wait, that sound wasn't so bad for me after all. This sounded merry.
מלך קרוקודיל השיב על פניו ואמר קצת עצוב אני חש מי מכם שישמח את לבי ועקיד לי ירש הראשון
That's it, I quit. Now where am I? Am I inside in Antarctica? There must be a way to get out of here before my feet get cold.
Here's the mail, it never fails, it makes me want to wag my tail.
Well, do you know what you get, Fico, for doing that? Time for the epic battle. You. You smashed me.
I did. Mail Time from Blue's Clues was the best sing-along song ever. Sorry for the inconvenience.
And for your punishment for landing on me, you're going to prison.
Prison? What prison?
Prison. Going to there will teach you a lesson.
Something wrong, buddy? Is my Blue's Clues MP3 files bugging you? In all of those days, I work best with the DK.
Hello and welcome to the boat. Have a shippy 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 day.
You're under arrest for smushing me. You're going to jail. And you again are under arrest for singing that annoying song. I may beat you up.
You are not arresting me. Oh, does my laughing annoy you? Then I'm sorry. This video was just so funny, I could watch whatever I want. Why are those things here in my room? Let me find out what's happening.
You little punk. Why are you trying to disguise? Now you get punished, take that you loser.
I have one thing to do, is take into the car last rule.
Why is everything all gray? I need to tell someone about something.
I have a slideshow on this course. I like to welcome you all at the stage.
That's terrible. Oh well, you can't be watching this video ever again.
Hello children. I'm Doki, and for those who don't know, I am the founder of Discovery Kids. And for being nice to people, well done.
So, what do you think of this slideshow?
I can't believe it. Dookie is announcing the town's at the staff meeting.
Is that how you come to hear?
He didn't do anything wrong.
You are not paying any attention. Work towards your potential and get out.
Excuse me, Dookie, before I get out. I was wondering.
What are you wondering? That'll be enough for your insurance. If I see you cheating on me again,
there will be severe spanking.
We acknowledge.
These green bots are taking me off without choices. And wait, what is that?
What's up, y'all? I'm Rainbow Doki, the rainbow that is looking like Doki.
Wow. You look just like me with different colors.
I think the mail is here. Let's see what I can read for today. I should be a superhero to save the day. Ha 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 ha. It has a funny look. You can't get it back, Doki. Muffin A Muffins. I had such a dream, and now I had enough with the robots walking at night again. When I wake up, there will be no longer robots machines in this movie. Doki thought there will. Who said that? Wow, you are very colorful and you look like Rainbow Dash from My Little Pony. Back to the program, please.
Calm down, kids. You know my robot I made got defeated by some superhero. No worries. Who left this newspaper here? Let me read this quietly. This hammer can get rid of the enemy by breaking the ice. Haha. You'll never get your life back.
Swimming is fun. I love to swim for the rest of my life.
Excuse me, Fico? You may not want to swim underwater or you will be trapped in the ice.
Then don't you make lies to me.
Goodness. That metal rock is hurting my ears.
Me too, but how can we stop it?
We must eject the CD that's on the CD player.
Now what is this? This CD has scratches on it just because the CD plays over and over again?
No worries, Fico. I'll fix it in no time.
Good grief. Do I ever should call this madness? I heard that my friend always yells at everyone and just might get punished. He should go ba.
Oh yeah. Fico's still in the water. I have a time I went to go fishing.
It sure is a nice day outside. And wait, what is that? The little sailor boy has used the scam passer 1000. He must go to prison and get poisoned. The little sailor destroyed Pac-Man, and everyone in the entire universe. Can you find the mega scam passer?
Not a piece of cake after all. I have to tell someone about something.
Fico, it is safe in this room. Shall I get into talk?
Oh my gosh. I didn't understand that conversation. It took the credit.
I have a credit card in my house and it was still missing. I looked for it and I found it. It's been a couple of days since I found it. Blinky, what gives you an electric shock to break up your body parts?
Batteries are no charging. I would help destroy the green bots.
I have a better idea.
What is this place? And why am I sitting through this?
Ha ha! This is the day that you destroyed my green bots. You are never going anywhere in this place. Ha 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 ha!
Green bots, destroy this piece of dump right now.
Okay, we will.
These green bots destroyed my best robot that I made all by myself.
I'm not crazy.
And hey, what is that?
Butterfly in the sky, I can go twice as high. Take a look, it's in a book, a reading rainbow. I can go anywhere, friends to know and ways to grow, a reading. I can literally do anything. Reading Rainbow. Reading Rainbow. Reading Rainbow.
Wow. The Reading Rainbow. I must have seen that on PBS Kids.
This magic wand will make Doki invisible.
His Majesty has low points, but I don't think he's ever let stock prices down.
That's right, Annabella. These books cost over $1 billion. Because billions go on every price. Readers have a novel approach. Readers never quit.
Really?
Yes. Really, really.
Now, Fico. Is this some kind of a nightmare by letting me inside of the rainbow?
Oh, bummers.
Sharing is caring, right, Fico? You should assist that you ain't worse than a thief. Thieves must be locked up to 5 years in federal prison.
That seems to be okay with me. Doki. Are you even thinking about writing a poem about something I shouldn't do?
No.
Hey Doki, have you ever read Diary and the Wimpy Kid books before?
Well, if I'd get lucky, I'd be able to read the book. I would probably think that the book you said would be the best for me of all the time.
Sure, another beautiful day. And what's that on the ground? Oh look. It's the toy on the ground. I'm gonna play with it.
Doki. Look. Fico's got the toy again.
Oh my goodness, you're right. We gotta stop him.
You. 1, 2, 3, blast off.
Run.
Oh my goodness. This is a hard time for us to stop Fico from stealing the toy. What are we going to do now?
I just don't know.
Stopping me from stealing the toy is a very bad start. Well then, catch with you later.
What? How does Fico know that stopping him from stealing the toy is a bad start?
He's confusing us.
Doki and Garby are still sitting on the floor. Now I'm going to go to a store to pay the toy. I'm never being trolled again for the 8th week.
Hey there, Arta. What a nice toy you have. Let's see how much this costs.
I'm taking this back. And everyone will know that I'm not a shoplifter.
Did you hear that, kids? Fico did not steal the toy from the store, but he bought one. Let's cheer for him.
Hooray!
I can't wait to wrap this secret box. Let me check what's inside the box. Oh my gosh! Looks just like me.
Wow, it does look like you.
And there it is, a Mega Scam Passer.
A Mega Scam Passer?
What's this on my newspaper? Time for an adventure.
It looks like I should spend my cash. But not even a model or a person with a rug on it. And hey, what's this? Oh my goodness! A blue person.
Now look at that boss. He just got the toy back.
That's good. He has no cash anyway.
Discovery Kids Insanity shouldn't do anything with some kind of baby toys.
I'm getting angry.
According to Fico, I didn't think he hesitated inside his mouth.
That's more like it. Why can't we just start up an adventure?
And what's this written on the newspaper?
The little boy sailor must be zapping something again. We must do something with him.
Now where are we? Are we inside the mountain?
We must be stuck inside there.
That's not true. You got me offended. There must be a way to escape.
Oh hey Fico. There's a car right behind you.
Oh really? Wow. Thanks Rainbow Doki. Catch with you later. Home sweet home. This has been such a beautiful day we've ever had. I no longer steal any toys from the store, but I bought one. And now the happy ending is beginning.
Everything is back to normal, how sweet.
That's right, Diana. It is perfect that Fico no longer steals any toys from the store he likes.
Instead, he has bought one. We are very impressed about it.
And it's a good thing that we fixed everything perfectly.
Yes. So long from me and Gabby. Goodbye.
There's one note, and I'll read it. Everything's back to normal. Our best friend has bought the toy from the store and purchased it. He didn't make mistakes. but he will solve the issues in life. We saw the tour that has Japanese music in it, or is it Toki's? And then, everyone lived happily ever after.
Don't forget to join me for a tea party.
Me too.
And so that's the end of the story. Bright Fikos.
I really loved Toys R Us. It was the best store ever.
Prismatic colors for you all fade to gray. If you saw through my eyes, you just wouldn't throw this away. I think the two of us are meant to be, but I have to make you see. Oh, don't you think back sometime. Oh, don't you think back sometime. It was you who made me see. Turn away, life's become a sad.